If you look at all the Purana Itihasas, we all reach to the poet Vyasa. What is that he has given to us? Has he given only good people in his all the Purana Katha, the story? Has he only represented good people, or has he got bad people also? Yes, because if there are some good people, there are some bad people also. You want to project good people, you will have to show bad people. If you want to project a hill, you need valley. Right? And how many such Puranas he has written? Ashtadasha Purananam. 18 Puranas. Ashtadasha Purananam. Saram Vyasena Kirtitam. Saram Vyasena Kirtitam. The Vyasa has produced 18 Puranas. What are the essence of these Puranas? Paropakara Punyaya. If you do Paropakaram, help others, that activity is called Punyakarma. Papaya Parapidhanam. If you do bad things, Pidhanam, harassment, disturbing others, is what you are doing. That is Papa. That is sin. Ashtadasha Purananam Saram Vyasena Kirtitam Paropakara Punyaya Papaya Parapidhanam. So anything benefiting others, useful for others, purifying others, and such activity which can be made as examples for others to follow, such activities are Punya Karma. Those who are terrible, which cannot be tolerated by people, which is not absorbed by the public, such Papa Karma, both are highlighted, shown. And what is good and what is bad, ultimately what is best, is explained in all the Puranas. Ashtadasha Purananam Saram Vyasena Kirtitam Paropakara Punyaya Papaya Parapidhanam. So learning such slokas are, or such Puranas are, for improving our life pattern, taking example from the best practices available. Right? By which what we do? We clean up our activities.